When will you be able to do a recording again?